right-wing extremists are into that gender binary, okay, which is very oppressive.
So I'm just going to, just really fast, I'm not a right-wing extremist. I'm actually a
United States... Oh, you have an American flag on your shirt.
I'm a United States Air Force veteran. My parents are legal immigrants from the Middle East. I don't give in to the right-wing. I'm not right-wing just because I just... I don't give into that. Like, for instance, you're...
Well, do you believe there are two genders?
Yes, I believe there's...
Then you're a right-wing extremist.
That's not... That has nothing to do with being right-wing. There's men and women. If some people have gender dysphoria...
Are you currently... Did you wear a mask during the pandemic?
I definitely did not wear a mask.
Well, then you are a right-wing extremist.
Oh, God, dude, I can't, like...
I'm getting very uncomfortable here. I'm already, you know, risking my life being here that you're not wearing a mask.